A fiery redhead, passionate above all else in her personal and professional life, her brother Jordan tells us. Just 24 years old, Jessica Ghawi, beginning life on her own, an aspiring sportscaster who lived in Denver and went by Jessica Redfield on the air.
What do you want to tell the world about Jessica, your sister, who lost her life far too young?
I want her story to be told. I want her to be remembered and not this gunman. It's a tragedy, but we need to focus on the victims.
Jessica's grieving mother.
I'll never have her to hug again, or get a text message again, or get a funny Facebook picture. That's the hard part right now. Just knowing those are things that I'm never going to get to experience again. I was blessed. Only for 25 years, but I was blessed.
She moved from her Texas home to Denver after begging her parents to let her pursue her dream job.
It looks like you got hit with the puck.
She'd been looking forward to this big night. Jessica's close high school friend, Brent Loick, was visiting her to, quote, share a special screening of this Batman movie together, Brent's stepfather Dan Green told us. Brent and Jessica were very close, he said. Brent was shot in the backside and also suffered shrapnel wounds. His stepfather says he's undergone surgery but still has major injuries, though is not in critical condition. Active on Twitter, Jessica's last tweet came around midnight, saying movie doesn't start for 20 minutes. She had narrowly escaped tragedy just a month ago. A sad irony, her brother and friends tell us she was at the Eaton Center Toronto Mall visiting her boyfriend Jay, a minor league hockey player, when a shooting broke out in the mall food court just 3 minutes after Jessica left it. She recounted the horror on her blog. I was reminded that we don't know when or where our time on Earth will end, when or where we will breathe our last breath. I say all the time that every moment we have to live our life is a blessing. I know I truly understand how blessed I am for each second I am given.